Diva was a fast thing, most everybody knew. All other girls were running wild, Diva flew. Her life was a fast lane, but it soon began to show. So I begged her with me to go to a little home here in Idaho with the blackbirds and the gold. One year we were happy and tried to get our lives on track. While I was looking towards the future, Reba was looking back. She said she missed her whole life, but she was truthful, I suppose. The truth was she could never leave. Was the nights I grieve I ever had to let her go. Blackbird sat on the fence line, crows flew through the sky. A whisper low into Ava's ear, Ava, you're gonna die. She's a half a mile out, quarter across beneath those weeping crows. And no one knows who put her there but the blackbirds and crows. Folks come by and we sit around and I tell them how she's gone.
You're not me.
Tell them how she packed her bags and wrecked our happy home.
Come on now.
Lord, I tell them she's down in Atlanta, took cocaine and God only knows. That Eva's not gone, she's here with me. Right here where she'll always be with the blackbirds and the crows. Blackbird sat on a fence line, crows flew through the sky. A whisper low in the Ava's ear, Ava, you're gonna die. She's a half a mile out, far across beneath those weeping crows. And no one knows who put her there but the blackbirds and the crows.
Thank y'all so much. God bless you.